Alright, today we're in the Elkmont Campground in the Great Smoky Mountains National Park, taking Jake's Creek Trail up for a short walk to check out Avent Cabin. Here we go.
I saw a tree, never mind. This has gotta be it though. Yep, this is it. Avent Cabin. If I remember properly, that window was added after completion. Last family lived here. I believe the one was a painter. He wanted some natural daylight coming in. Inside the cabin here, there's a logbook in the storage area in the back. Here's the inside. Actually, do a good job keeping it maintained in here. And there's a window, letting all that natural light in. And up here, there's their living quarters and bedroom.